29-28, Alabama going for the field goal to win it. 1 second left in the fourth quarter. Alabama kicks it. It looks like it's going to go in, but it's short. And they take it out. At the end of the touchdown, he runs to the left. He goes to the 35, 40, 50, 40, 30, and he's gone. I don't believe it. Alabama has lost it. They are not returning to the title game, and Auburn is going to the national title game. Auburn beats Saban, and Alabama, they have done it. They have won the game. With the 34-28 final score.